Time to get to work, Fisher. Let me reiterate. We cannot afford any casualties. The NSA doesn't operate in the U.S. We don't spy on other agencies.
I'm not here.
That's right. You've lost existence privileges until the mission's over. We've synced a timer on your offset to a pause in the ventilation system fans. You'll have a limited window of opportunity to use it for insertion.
Jesus!
Are you gonna be staying at the hospital? You mean when she wakes up? Listen, thanks for coming in. I know the last thing you want to be doing at a time like this is answering questions. We couldn't assume it was a coincidence. Thanks for your understanding. Let me know if there's anything we can do.
Right into patrol.
That's not right at all.
Got word from our man inside. He says your F-2000's in place. You can retrieve it in the storage room behind the generator backup.
Goody.
I'd be ignorant not to arm you, but keep it holstered. One agency fatality means the mission's over.
It's not ideal, but it looks like we're covered.
Like I said, this is tight as security gets unless Congress admits we can't run this place on pocket change.
You said it wasn't critical.
It's not. I think we can maintain.
You're sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm just tired.
Overtime?
I'm on hour 15.
It's a crisis, man. Crunch time.
Meaning I gotta get back to it.
I'll see you around.
Hey, turn the lights back on!
Recent events, all security personnel will remain at level 3 patrol until further notification.
Hello? Who did that? What the hell?
Show yourself! You'll get caught sooner or later! Yo!
Okay, 0J-8675307, 0J-8675308, 0J-8676... Hold up. Oh, man. Okay, 0J-8675305, 0J-8675306, 0J-8675307. Yeah, I guess. Do you know anybody who was hurt? Man.
Show yourself!
Fisher, GPS shows you within sight of the server. Grim's daughter's standing by. She'll be ready to trace the leak as soon as you can get us access.
Repeat.
Come out with your hands up.
Ow!
This operation is based around stealth. Watch the alarms.
Hello?
Look out!
Lambert, we're in.
Good. Grim?
I'm inside. Just there. The leak is a low-security PC registered to one Mitchell Doherty.
Great. Doherty's PC is your new objective, Fisher. I'll upload the details to your OpSat.
Who did that?
Well, tell Clarence I'm gonna have his ass and his badge for this. Because I'm looking at agency photographs of Red Bear on TV! Find out what agency media the press has. Anything they haven't shown yet, get back before they do! I don't know, I don't care! Fix it!
Yo!
I just sent you Doherty's file. He's in information retrieval, office 508.
What do I do with Doherty?
Stay out of his way for now. We'll get back to you when we find more on it.
We found traces of the media in a secure data forwarding service in Holland. Another in Bangkok, three in Canada.
Any order?
Nope.
Take it back and turn up the volume.
The foolish avarice and arrogance of a nation that still believes there is such a thing as a world superpower.
Take it back to beliefs?
What, the chainsaw?
Of a nation that still believes there is...
No, it's like a moaning in the background.
That still believes there...
You hear that?
That still believes...
I don't hear it.
That still believes...
It's right there. A cow, maybe.
Still believes...
I honestly don't hear it. I think there's a chain rattling around the foolish avarice.
Let me check this with the media people.
All right, I'll be here.
Somebody over there?
Working on it. Very clever back door. Looks like Philip Mass's work. Bouncing to a server. Surf Kalina underscore VA, which is the Kalinatech building in... Oh, black hell. Somebody spotted me. I shut down.
We'll call back. Fisher, we're gonna need you to bag Doherty.
What happened with Grimm's daughter?
We'll worry about that. You worry about Doherty. Wait for him to take a smoke break. It'll make grabbing him easier. Details on your upset.
Meaning we have three points of attack. Two transformers coming from County Electric Supply and the backup generator. Agent Marks has been trying to sell us on the idea of electrostatic fuel bombs, but the blast radius doesn't figure. A logic bomb activated in the hospital's archival system 70 hours earlier, approximately 10 p.m. on the 28th of October, effectively wiped out our chances of tracing the attack digitally. However, we do know how they gained access to the transformers. These are hospital security access codes. The only parties who have these codes are hospital directors and us. If these codes came from CIA files, then... Excuse me.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm telling them about it now. Hold on a sec. I'm gonna be a few minutes if you guys want to take a break. All right, I'm back.
That's rough, Don.
Yeah. Like on the train.
Is she all right?
She's fine, but it was close. I mean, she says she saw bodies.
Hey, careful with your coffee.
So, now my whole family's spooked. My wife doesn't want to send the kids to school tomorrow.
You spilled your coffee.
Christ. In fact, I'm supposed to call her. I gotta run.
All right, I'm going for a smoke. You gonna be around later?
No, I'm taking off.
Hey, you spilled coffee. Somebody's gonna have to clean that up.
I gotta run, Mitch. Take it easy.
We have an intruder in the agency!
Rooks is in position for extraction. Special Agent Baxter, interrogation expert. They've got a disappearance truck parked in the back. I've got another complication for you. Some CIA security dick is chatting up Junior Wilkes and Baxter.
How were they spotted?
They weren't hiding. NSA presence on Langley is completely legit.
The only problem is me and Doherty.
Right. A SIGINT ninja with an unconscious bureaucrat on his shoulder is less than copacetic, so don't let him see you.
What was that?
inside. I'll find you. You can't hide. I'll find you.
Thank God, I thought he would never go away.
This our friend?
That's the man.
Pleased to meet you.
And that must be Doherty.
He's all yours.
We're not going anywhere till you give me Doherty.
Did Lambert tell you about Sarah?
No.
She's fine. The blackout spooked her, but she's completely all right.
Ah.
Don't get too emotional. Let's get out of here.
Thanks, Wilkes.